Yes.
Good day.
Good day.
Well, I gave you my word and brought you here as promised. But by all that's still holy, I wish I'd never returned to this accursed place. This fetid jungle can't be the fair Kurost I left behind. I don't know what all this evil is, my friend, but it's obvious that you must stop it. I only pray that you can before the jungle consumes the last vestiges of my beloved homeland.
I wish you people would just leave me alone. Oh, you're new here, aren't you? I am Alcor the Alchemist. I dabble in potions and salves, and I can sell you some if you really need them. But don't make a habit of coming here. I don't like to be disturbed while I'm studying.
Greetings. No one comes to Kurost anymore without good reason. You must be seen.
Greetings.
When speaking of the dead, it is best to remain cryptic.
Greetings.
Yes.
Good day.
Thank you.
what would this bring from the right buyer?
Back in Loot Golain, Meshif told me he had a fondness for jade figurines. On his trading voyages, he collected an odd assortment of such small statues. I would show him your figurine.
Greetings.
Good day. Only Deckard Cain can make sense of this.
Praise you. That jade figurine will complete the set I was collecting. Here, I've had this statuette of a golden bird for years, but I consider it a fair exchange.
I've read legends about a sage named Kuile, who studied the mysteries of life beyond death. If I remember correctly, his ashes were ensconced within a golden statuette. It was a very strange tale.
Yes. I'm having fun just watching you run from place to place searching for a golden bird. Some hero you are.
Good day. You will have to take Kuile's ashes to Elcor.
Such a beautiful statuette. But you'd think it would have been better cared for. There's a compartment here that's full of dust.
The golden bird of Kuile? Thank you, my friend. Busy yourself while I experiment with the ashes within it. Then return and see what I've made for you. From the ashes of Kuile, I have mixed for you a potion. Greetings. From the ashes of Kuile.
never forget that your ultimate purpose here in Kurast is to destroy Mephisto. The ancient Horodrim imprisoned the Lord of Hatred inside the Guardian Tower that is located within the temple city of Travancore. Know this, friend. The only way to gain entry to Mephisto's prison is to destroy the artifact known as the Compelling Orb. Mephisto used this device to control the Zakharum priests and their followers. The orb can only be destroyed with an ancient flail imbued with the spirit of the one incorruptible priest. Soon after his imprisonment, Mephisto worked his evil corruption on the Zakharum priesthood. All were turned to his dark ways, save one, Kalim, the K-Hagan of the High Council. Mephisto directed the other council priests to slay and dismember Kalim, and then scatter his remains across the kingdom. The priest Sankakur succeeded Kalim as K-Hagan, eventually becoming the embodiment of Mephisto here on the mortal plane. The corrupted High Council fashioned an orb to control the rest of the Zakharum faithful and used their powers to hide the lair of their master from mortals. Your task is to collect the scattered relics of Kalim, his heart, his brain, and his eye. Then, using the Horodric Cube, transmute Kalim's flail with his relics. Once this is accomplished, you must destroy the Compelling Orb with Kalim's will to open the way into the corrupt sanctum of Mephisto.
As I told you before, I placed an enchantment upon the dockside in order to keep the demons at bay. But lately, the enchantment seems to be weakening. If memory serves me correctly, there is a holy Sketsimi blade that could revitalize the enchantment. The blade is called the Gitbin. Find it, and our sanctuary here will remain safe.
Welcome back, my friend.
I need a key. enough mana. I can't carry anymore. Overburdened. I am overburdened.
Good day. Never forget that your ultimate... Since you haven't come across the Gidbin yet, the dagger must be deeper in the jungle nearer Kurast.
Greetings. You'd best get back out there and find that blade. The jungle creeps further into this camp by the hour.
Yes? Once the Gidmin is found, Ormus will use it to strengthen the protected barrier around the dockside.
Yes? If we are to have peace from the shadow, you must find the weapon which will destroy the light.
The jungle is like nothing you've ever seen before. Imagine paradise festering like a wound, then bursting.
Hello. I'm certain that the Gidbin is very closely guarded.
Hello! Legend has it that the Skatsimi priests place great power within the small blade. Power enough to repel this terrible jungle curse which encroaches on our sanctuary.
It's locked.
Do
I am overburdened.
Hello.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Kalim's eye. Only it can reveal the true path to Mephisto. Place the eye in the Herodric cube along with Kalim's other relics, the heart, the brain, and the flail.
Good day.
Stay a while and listen.
Thank you.
I can't carry anymore.
Good day.
Yes?
Hmm.
What can I do for you?
This dagger will separate the faithful from the fallen.
Ah!
I am overburdened.
You have done well, noble hero. Ormus congratulates you. The old spirits of Skatsim will watch over you for returning their sacred blade. Now, after all these years, Ormus will once again use his powers to protect the innocent from the shadow. The spell that protects the dark side shall now be reinforced.
Good to see you.
This magic ring does me no good. Here, wear it proudly. Yes?
Now that fewer of the Iron Wolves are needed to guard the dockside, some of them have volunteered to accompany you free of charge.
not enough mana. I need mana. I can't carry anymore.
Hello. Greetings.